This is the first step. We have to make the refrigerant out of the compressor. So we use the pressure meter. Now the value of the pressure is the zero. So that means the reference have all of get out of the compressors. Now the second step, we have to remove the screw. First the screw, right? And then remove this one and this one, right? After this, we can remove the compressors. Remove the paper. Yeah, 'Cause we have to remove this screw, remove this compressor and change the new one. Now this is our new compressor. We have to connect three parts. we use the high temperature. After exchange the new compressor, we have to add the nitrogen into the compressor to check the leakage, to check whether the compressor and the paper have leakage. So we have to add the nitrogen. This is the tools, and we can have to check the value. Make the value at 300 piece, and we have to connect the this is low pressure entrance. After 24 hours pressure, we check the value of the pressure. If the value still stay at 300 piece, that means there is no leakage. So we have to make the nitrogen out of the compressor. Now let's operate.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音> 低压口放出之外，放完低压口之后，还要再接着放高压口的氮气。这里放完之后，把这个口连到这个地方，连到高压口继续放，一直直到放到高压仪表显示为零为止。
这个蓝色的表是低压，要接着这个压缩机回去电子接上去，低压。这个红色的是高压，要接着这个高压嘴上面。 然后这根黄色的是中控管，要接在中控棒的这个口上面，然后两个表的阀都要打开，再打开这个中控棒开关，看这个表抽的负压。 抽的负压，然后关掉，把这里拧下来，接住这里，这个斜针嘴，抽完了以后锁住这个阀，这两个阀都要锁住，顺时针这样子锁住。 大约抽30分钟左右就可以了。 拧该鞋种，然后这个地方好，再加鞋种。
机器在静止状态下加入冷媒，在不运行的状态下加入冷媒。检查高压阀门是否关闭，已关闭。打开低压阀门，慢慢打开低压阀门。当指针显示到2公斤，此时不用继续打开低压阀门，让它慢慢加入冷媒，一直到指针显示为18时。检查低压表18，高压表为18时，说明两个表为18时，说明冷媒已加入足够。此时关闭低压阀门，加冷门成功。